Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Hey guys, how's it going? Hope everybody's having a good weekend so far. Just thought I'd come on here and give a little update, talk about what I'm up to. I guess I'll start here. I'm smoking the rest of my Habana Daydream. Can't wait to get into the other cigar blends like Robusto, and I'm gonna try some Billy Budd. Gonna be putting together a fall order. Smoking more of my contest pipe. Loving it so far. Nice smoker. Also picked up a new lighter off eBay. One of those cheap ones from China. $6, free shipping. What do you want, eh? Even if it lasts 6 months, I'll be happy. Don't have any fluid for it yet. I guess it's a Joban lighter. This is called Black Ice, the color. Mm-hmm. I won't be using that ever. So tomorrow's a big day. Gonna be waking up at 7:30, go for breakfast. And then at 9 a.m., I will be joining a kind of like a marathon. It's a run that's done once a year all over Canada. It's called the Terry Fox Run. If you've never heard of Terry Fox, he was a young Canadian in the 80s who made it a goal to run across Canada to raise money for cancer research. He ended up getting cancer, some kind of bone cancer in one of his legs, had to get it amputated. He was in his 20s. Back then, he was upset there wasn't a lot of money for cancer research. And I'm smoking a pipe while I talk about cancer. Doesn't make sense, but but I decided this year to get involved with it. It's a, you have a choice between 3 kilometers or 10 kilometers. So, just a little bit about him. He wanted to run across Canada. He ended up running 42 kilometers a day. Now, this was with a prosthetic leg. Rain, snow, high winds, he still ran. He ended up running 143 days and ran 5,373 kilometers, and he ended up having to give up because he had chest pains. The cancer spread to his lungs. In the past couple months of his running, he was running with these large tumors that he got in his lungs, and his chest pains, he couldn't go on any further. He ended up raising a total of $24.17 million. His goal was to raise like $1 for every Canadian at the time, and he ended up achieving that goal. On a sad note, he died not too long after that, in 1981. And so far they've continued this run in his name every year. So I will be waking up early to do that tomorrow. No, you can't come with me. And I won't be smoking a pipe during that run. Probably would be kicked out. So yeah, I'm looking forward to doing that. I thought I'd get involved somehow. I didn't have to raise any money, but who knows, maybe next year I might try doing that. I'm trying to see if it says how much he's raised so far, or how much his name is raised. Hang on, I think I seen it. Oh yeah, to date, more than $400 million has been raised worldwide for cancer research in Terry's name through this run. So yeah, I will, I'm gonna try to make a video for the run, and hopefully it's a good turnout. We got a group of about 15 that are gonna be doing it with me. And I will let you know how this lighter is, because I know we've all seen them on eBay. Alright guys, well, have a good rest of your weekend.